Image copyright AFP. Image caption: Jana Nadjevanikasova was Peternaka's most senior aide. A Czech court has found the wife of a former prime minister guilty of illegally using military intelligence officers to spy on his first wife. The court handed a 2-year suspended jail sentence to Jana Nadjevanikasova, who in 2012 was chief of staff to PM Peternaka's and his lover. The intelligence officers gathered information on Mr. Neka's then-wife, Radka, whom he was divorcing. The judge said Nadjeva was motivated by a profound hatred of her rival. She said Nadjeva had abused her position as the chief of staff to a submissive Mr. Neka's. The scandal contributed to the downfall of Mr. Neka's center-right government in 2013. He married Nadjeva only weeks after his divorce. Image copyright Getty Images. Image caption: Peternaka divorced his then-wife Radka Nekasova and married Jana Nadjeva soon afterwards. Nadjeva was not in court to hear the sentencing on Wednesday, but her lawyer said she would probably appeal. The court also imposed suspended jail terms of 18 to 20 months on 3 intelligence officials. Nadjeva had previously been acquitted twice by the same court on the abuse of power charges, but the decisions were later annulled by the Prague Municipal Court. The government of Mr. Neka's collapsed in turmoil amid a string of corruption scandals in 2013. Charges against Jana Nadjeva and other senior officials were brought after armed police in Balaclava staged a series of high-profile raids on government offices and businesses.